have a bunch of the characters I play, I like to give different backstories to when I play them. So, where, you know, he's a dual wielder. Dual wielder and healer, kind of, I don't know that. Here's Snowball, who's a magic user, right? And she's the sorcerer, she summons things. Neji is a full-on healer, and kind of a badass. He works well with the restoration staff and dual wielding, sometimes. Then we've got Henry Stoneheart. His story begins when Molot Ball imprisoned souls into the Soul Karn, not the Soul Karn, the Soul Shriven, whatever the place was, whatever it's called. He was taken as an infant, you know, and his pure soul was kind of molded by the place, until eventually you found by lyrics, you know. So you really have no memory of the world. He's a strong berserker. And his only real motivation was to stop me with Ball and claim the soul, I guess, as well as my soul. Yeah.
There, Sarah. Ah, you've arrived.
Greetings. Thank you. skins of those you love will fly as my banners.
intelligence. So I have sweat. Up that time again. I'm Nord. Nord's level of fight. Sun sets in its glorious day.
Bring forth the blood offering.
Let Cold Harbor remake Nern in its own image.
Yeah, no fear. I shall make you afraid.
want revenge. I want your submission.
Comrade, I am Jofnir Iceblade, former master of the Fighters Guild. Don't interrupt, I cannot speak long. Dosha has taken merit beneath the island into the vault. She drains his soul for her master's dark plans. I can't say. My time grows short. Save me.
idea for a campaign I'm thinking of is you're kind of like a monk for a Pathfinder. You can't really carry that much gold on you or certain objects, you know, or they're worth a lot. Something like, every time you go to a new area, you have to scrap all your weapons and armor and go for what you find in that area. You know? Living off the land.
A pure soul, Joshua. Don't fail me.
Too late, mortal! I will consume you as well!
You have failed me, Dosha.
Stendar! My head! She almost had me. Thank you, Connie. Just need a moment to recover. If you hadn't come along, I'll be fine. I heard her communing with the Lord of Lies. Molag Bal is harvesting souls for some dark plot. He's especially interested in the souls of the... Comrade, grab that book and her notes on the table. I saw her scribbling after speaking to her master. We may be able to learn more about this plot. Learn what this Mortum Vivicus is. Grab them, then let's get out of here.
You are the sun on my scales, comrade. You've returned Merrick to us. Molag Bog. May he burn in the glare of a thousand suns. It's just like him to send an assassin to kill a noble warrior. That's a coward's weapon. Sooth, the Mortum... what? And I can't make tails or scales of these scribblings. No matter. It's going to take time. You've done a great service for the guild today, comrade. I look forward to drawing steel with you in the future. I'll look for you down the river, comrade. You'll hear from us once we've decoded the journal. Of course. After action report. Jafnir. His passage down. Interesting. Not long. Aelif told me you found some trinkets with the cultists. Between those baubles.
The hearts of the Dunmer are as dry as their land. Look at the devastation. And in the face of all this, they still are. The Dunmer and the Argonians. Well, mainly the Dunmer. A volcano's devastated Seni. Now flaming shulks are attacking the survivors, but the Dunmer won't accept help from the Argoni.
These people need help. Softscale can make a burn salve out of shock chitin.
Shulks are all over the town. Bad blood.
Sure, but the bigger...
Ha, smoke.
Hey. Here, Kwama. Nice Kwama. Please don't eat me. Your pardon. Have you seen any Kwama around? Maybe west of the town? If you do, yes. Me? Remember, it's where you get Kwama eggs.
Hello.
That'll be it for today.